My name is Riley Zerie, and this is my CM30 final video. In CM30 this year, we recorded 7 different videos, and each one of them covered a different topic. This year I learned how to properly use high-end camera equipment, and how to use Premiere Pro at a pretty in-depth level. I'd say this will be pretty helpful if I ever want to pursue a career in video editing. I enjoyed most of CM30 this year, and basically recording all the videos we did were fun. They forced us all to be creative and come up with ideas, and the occasional break here and there never hurt either. My least favorite part of the class was actually putting everything together and completing the video. The first few went by easy, but I had a hard time with procrastinating this year, and found it hard to come up with ideas toward the end. But all in all, it was still a great class. I don't see myself doing video editing or any camera work in the future as a career, but if I ever decide to, the basics I learned in this class would definitely help me out. I took this class because I've always enjoyed working with computer no matter the class, and I also know from my last 2 years that this class is fun and pretty easy going if you follow the rules. I guess that wraps up this portion of the video, and I'll be showing you a few examples of my work from CM10 through CM30. Thanks for watching.
Dr. Noah, can I have your attention for a moment?
One moment.
Spock has given me a request to send you to the planet of Tatooine on a new transporter. He would like...
Okay, what?
Spock has requested that I send you to the planet of Tatooine on a new transporter.
I've been waiting for this assignment. I'll get right on that.
He wants you to test out the immigration and emigration and figure out why the population has significantly decreased over the last century.
I'll make sure to document that.
Thank you, Dr. Noah. Teleportation commencing in 3, 2, 1.
Is it so?
Let's start documenting this. Who took that?
It's got to get me out of here.
This is getting too creepy. Keep hearing noises. Scotty! Scotty, move! Now! It's not working! Thank God I'm back. That was so intense. As soon as I got there, these weird creatures started trying to attack me, and this poltergeist thing was... Hey, are you even listening to me? What?
I have received a request from Spock to send you to the new planet of Tatooine. Yuck. On our new transporter.
I've been waiting for this assignment. Get right on that.
He would like you to tech... Oh,
behind me, like... Don't show your back.
Hey, you ready?
3, 2, go.
Oh God, 1 second, my sweater's all dirty. The hell was that sound? To document this. What the hell was that? Okay, I don't know.
keep it open.
Who took that? Scotty, get me out of here. Yeah, we're doing this tomorrow.
Probably put my harness on because it's really windy up here, but... Oh,
I don't...
I need to clear my browser history. No, Keaton. You should have worn a safety harness. Oh, he did.
Having trouble with this outlet lately. Supervisor's busy, so I'll try and fix it. Should have asked for some help. I didn't know what I was doing.
13 people die every day due to workplace accidents.
Always ask your supervisor for help if you think you need it.
Always read the safety manual if you're operating any piece of equipment.
If you need help doing something, make sure to ask your coworker.
90% of injuries can be prevented.
Always properly train your employees on the job.
And make sure that you are enforcing your workplace rules and regulations.
If you don't feel safe about it, just don't do it.
Always remind employees of proper workplace behavior.
And think before you act.
Don't rush your work.
And be safe at the workplace.
Riley, need your help.
Sure.
A few moments later.
Oh, Riley left his computer locked on. Delete.
by school.
2 hours later.
Long day at school.
Hey, you know where I can find Riley Zerie?
Yeah, that's me.
Well, you're under arrest for accessing some confidential school database.
It wasn't me.
Well, somebody else accessed it from your computer. Let's go.
Make sure you log off of your computer.
Who are you talking to?
That's what I was telling you, but no, you didn't listen. Now it's recording.
It's not. It says it is, but it won't record.
It's a long day at school.
Hey, do you know where I can find Riley Zerie?
Yeah, that's me.
Well, you're under arrest for accessing confidential school property.
Stop!